A meeting was organized today to educate the public on the policies of the National People's Power Movement.
The meeting was organized at the Sri Lanka Foundation Institute and was held with the auspices of the presidential candidate of the National People's Power Movement, Anurakumara Dissanayake. The policies of the National People's Power Movement for selected industries was made public in this manner. In 2016, over 5,146 people have died as a result of cancer. That means daily at least 14 people's deaths are attributed to cancer. At least 6 people die as a result of chronic kidney disease every day. A society that paves the way for each and every person's early demise has been created. We are only left with choosing the way we want to die. A country consisting of sick people never got ahead of the race to achieve development. It is not moral that a person's right to live is purely based on the amount of wealth he has in his possession. Where do the wealthy go? The Mount Elizabeth Hospital in Singapore. How did they amass all that wealth? Now that is something that needs to be investigated. I remember that former Prime Minister D.M. Jeyaratna got his treatment in Singapore. 29.4 million was spent out of the President's fund. Then one day when I went to Parliament, I met him face to face. I inquired him about his sickness and to that he replied that he is okay. He just had a mild cough. He went to Singapore for treatment for this mild cough. He spent 29.4 million rupees to treat this mild cough. The main aim of our policy framework is to ensure that everyone will have a similar right to access the free health care. They use the political arena to discuss their personal issues, not to discuss about the issues and problems faced by the general public. They are debating on who Thondaman will be supporting and who hooted at the SLF peers. These are none of our concerns. Does anyone care that someone hooted at Dhuminder or John? We don't care. These are not the concerns of the general public. What is the relation between the hooting and the problems faced by the general public?